when I have everything I need. Daddy, I want to say thank you. We don't have pay for you. It's God that has pay for you. We were hearing you talking. You don't want 55 more years to add to your years. I want 100 years to add to your years. So you will live and see your good work you have started, your good work you have done, your good work you have done in the life of all of us, how it will come true. Give education to the poorest of the poor. They will become president. If you educate Africa, Africa will be the number one continent in the world. Thank you for educating Africa. Thank you, Daddy. I love you, Mommy. I love you, Daddy. Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Melles Mola. I'm from Ethiopia. Thank you. I love you, Daddy.
Good. My name is Emiliano Nababu Gomez. I am from Guinea-Bissau. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Shagrak Morisomba. I'm 12 years old. Thank you.
Hi, everybody. My name is Pifel Kimbembe. I'm Congolese from Congo, Brazzaville, and I'm 40 years old. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Glory Manana, and I come from Congo, Brazzaville.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for the international students. All right, thank you. All right, you can go. Thank you. As they walk down, give them another marvelous round of applause. Thank you. This is what the foundation is doing internationally. Taken up by the Rutgers Foundation. That's the African project. Okay. Thank you very much. All right, ladies and gentlemen, representing the Kaduna State Governor, I have a political counselor to the governor. Please, a round of applause for Lawal Samaila Abdullahi.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is time. We are going to start the graduation process, but before that, so that you are into the mood of the ceremony, I have the pleasure of introducing to you somebody, an ex-student of Rutgers Foundation College, coming here to sing. A round of applause for Miss Treasure. A round of applause. She's an ex-student. She's here again. She is wonderful. Now, the surprise we have for you is this. She's not going to sing alone. No, no, no. We decided to bring someone who you all know. Her voice, sonorous. The cadre of her vocal cords, very mellifluous. Ladies and gentlemen, she is known in Nigeria and abroad. She's a wonderful singer. The songs on her album are awe-inspiring. Let me not waste any time. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Nigerian songstress, Waje.
Child of the street,
Oh God, help us build a solid foundation to give without counting the cost of return. To give hope to the future generation, to the glory of your name and service to mankind. Rescue and give every child a chance. Rogers Foundation, every child counts. Hand in hand, in one accord, together we can help to save.
One more time. Put your hands together for Treasure and Waje. All right. Ah, that's a wonderful song. Wonderful song. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the graduation is upon us. And we're going to start with Ibadan School. So I have the pleasure of calling. Yes, sir, please. The principal. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to call on Alhaji Kashim Imam to please accompany us for this ceremony.